down here, isn't it?
They say that the old caretaker of this place went absolutely crazy. Chopped up his entire staff of robots. All of them robots. They say at night you can still hear the screams of their replicas. All of them functionally indistinguishable from the originals. No memory of the incident. Nobody knows what else happened. So here's an interesting story. Well, I almost got a job down here in manufacturing. But guess who the foreman went with? Only an exact duplicate of himself. Nepotism. Ended up giving me the worst possible job, tending to all the smelly humans. I'll tell you, humans. Oh, love them. Just the way they